candidate for holy baptism will now be presented.
I send Kristen Riley Cooper to receive the sacrament of baptism.
I now have 6 questions that I ask you, that I ask you to answer out of the depth of your own faith, but also with a commitment to impart this faith to the child that you have now been presented and promised to stand with throughout life. Do you renounce Satan and all the spiritual forces of wickedness that rebel against God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the evil powers of the world, which corrupt and destroy the creatures of God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you from the love of God?
I renounce them.
Now, do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept him as your Savior?
I do.
Do you put your whole trust in his grace and love?
I do.
And do you promise to follow and obey him as your Lord?
I do.
At this time, Bishop, I would ask our fifth minister and our...
Then let us join with those who have committed themselves to Christ and renew our own baptismal covenant. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God the Holy Ghost?
I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Will you continue in the Apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and in the prayers?
I will, with God's help.
Will you persevere in resisting evil? And whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord.
I will, with God's help.
Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will, with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will, with God's help.
And will you strive for justice and peace among all people and respect the dignity of every human being? Let us now pray for Kristen to receive the sacrament of new birth, and for Mark, Sally, Meredith, Paul, Cooper, Jack, Hannah, Gabriella, Carrie, Emily, and Lynn, who have renewed their commitment to Christ.
Deliver them, O Lord, from the way of sin and death.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Open their hearts to your grace and truth.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Fill them with your holy and life-giving spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Keep them in the faith and communion of your holy church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Teach them to love others in the power of the Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send them into the world in witness to your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bring them to the fullness of your peace and glory.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Grant, O Lord, that all who are baptized into the death of Jesus Christ, your Son, may live in the power of his resurrection, and look for him to come again in glory, who lives and reigns now and forever.
Amen.
No, come on.
Baptismal candle lighted from the paschal candle, which I give to my Christian's godmother. And ask the godfather's here to pour some of the water into the pot. That should pour it all into the pot. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give God thanks and praise.
We thank you, Almighty God, for the gift of water. Over it, the Holy Spirit moved in the beginning of creation. Through it, you led the children of Israel out of their bondage in Egypt into the land of promise. In it, your Son, Jesus, received the baptism of John and was anointed by the Holy Spirit as the Messiah, the Christ, to lead us through his death and resurrection from the bondage of sin into everlasting life. We thank you, Father, for the water of baptism. In it we are buried with Christ in his death. By it we share in his resurrection. Through it we are reborn by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, in joyful obedience to your Son, we bring into his fellowship those who come to him in faith, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Now sanctify this water, we pray you, by the power of your Holy Spirit, that those who here are cleansed from sin and born again may continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ, our Savior. To him, to you, and to the Holy Spirit, be all honor and glory now and forever.
Amen. Amen.
Now we will receive our sleeping beauty from our mother. Kristen Riley, may God bless you. Kristen Riley, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Now in a moment of symbolism that doesn't always work just perfectly, having received Kristen from her mother, I pass her at least momentarily to one of her godfathers here, who represents all of us in the life of the church. Can return her to her mother as soon as she is ready. But it's a great symbol. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that by water and the Holy Spirit you have bestowed upon this, your child, the forgiveness of sin and have raised her to the new life of grace. Sustain her, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give her an inquiring and discerning heart, courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder in all your works.
Amen.
Chrism of baptism.
Kristen Riley, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit and marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen.
And now let us welcome the newly baptized.
We receive you into the household of God, confess the faith of Christ crucified, proclaim his resurrection, and share with us